Big news. The Magic item cards are finally updated in Clash Royale and you can finally get them. And they're just amazing. You can add, like, you can get these cards, which wild cards, and you can put them into whatever cards you want based on, like, on the rarity you get. Also a like a magic book with different rarity, which allows you to like fully add in like all the cards you need to get to that, fully add in the amount of cards you want and to get to the next item. And it's just so sick. This is gonna help a bunch of people who've had troubles upgrading just like me. But there's also some free, you get the free stuff, some free stuff at the shop. But there's also some other things that you can buy for like actual gems, which is kind of sad, you know, because you know people who have money can just buy them a bunch of times. They probably like every single day and they can probably get up to the max level even easier. But this helps out a lot of those people who are very low level get up to those people who are already maxed out, because once they reach max out, they can't be able to upgrade any of their cards anymore. And those wild cards are useless to them. But I'm really excited, but this magic coin too is also really awesome. It allows you to basically not have to pay the 100 grand, which is just insane, because it takes me like literally, I don't know, weeks, even like 2 to 3 weeks just to get 100 grand coins. Some people might even take longer because they don't play the game that much, but it's really awesome. You could probably get some also in the shop too. And you can probably get it for free, like in the first one, of course, like I said. But what I'm more interested in is the battle pass. I think there's still 5 more days before the current battle pass is over. But I'm excited to see what things you'll be able to get for free on the battle pass. But also excited to see what people, what you can actually get if you pay money, which might be, you know, a little bit too much of a side advantage, but the game has always kind of been like that. But another thing that's pretty cool you can see is that there's finally, no, there's a change. There's finally a change like in the way the deck system is orientated, and there's also a change in the way your decks are selected, like when you play the games. Just take a look, it's pretty cool. But overall, I'm excited for this update. And I really hope that we can get more updates into the game. I really hope it, because I've been having troubles with upgrading my cards. It's my main thing that's been keeping up, because I've always been facing level people with max cards, which I'm excited. I finally got my balloons maxed out and my Hog Rider got some cards in there, and also some princesses. I'm excited to see where this is going to go.